Hello everybody, it's me Dinesh Pandey, video featuring on artificial insemination in chicken. Artificial insemination of chicken only requires a couple of simple tools, as medicine dropper and a glass of I-cup. With the help of assistant, use right hands to begin stroking back from the middle section to the tail, while fingers of left hand are massaging to the abdomen of female. After few strokes, these actions should be culminate in the extension of organs used for copulation, as well as the flow of semen, and finally collected in glass eye cup. While in female, it is important to keep in mind that the female chicken is delicate and requires gentle handling. She should be stimulated. The stimulation causes an orifice on the left side of her vein to open. With the help of dropper, semen can be inserted into female ovator. Research conducted by Dr. Dawa Thiring Tamang tested compatibility of AI in 3 male and 4 female breeds. Result concluded that compatibility between LIR and New Hampshire was good, whereas COP500 and Sakini response best result in terms of egg and breed characteristic from offspring. Points to be noted that both sexes necessary to meet procedural criteria for insemination. On an average, semen collected from single male can be used up to 8 to 10 females.